Let's talk about foam. Foam, as we know it, is everywhere. You're probably sitting right now in a chair that has foam into it. But the way foam is produced is not very good. It's not very hygienic, it's a fire hazard, and it creates a lot of waste, which are very difficult to recycle. We have worked with 3D printing, applying it to the concept of foam, and came up with a better solution. It's called programmable foam. We use TPU soft material that is 3D printed, and then we can actually print foam and create zones that are soft, zones that are much harder. We can actually control from the software and create gradients transition from a soft zone to a hard one. And this makes a lot of things possible. You can actually create things that are washable, that are fire safe, and without any waste. So some examples of what we have done with it is 3D printing of insole, where we control the hardness to make a completely customized product where you could have a soft zone and then a hard zone into the insole to give maximum comfort or create pressure relief. We're also using that technology in seats for wheelchair, for example, where you can make a complete custom seat where you have a stronger structure on the outside, soft zone, very soft zones, and then you completely customize it to the person. So those are the applications we have been working on. We have solution for this, but we are very interested to know what your application is for a programmable foam.